steps and I'm halfway to it. Look at it all so big. Do I even dare? Look at me there at last. I just have to do it. Should I? No. Here I go. Just smell the grass, the dirt, just like I dreamed they'd be. Just feel that summer breeze, the way it's calling me. For like the first time ever, I'm completely free. I could go running and racing and dancing and chasing and leaping and bounding, hair flying. Heart pounding and splashing and reeling and finally feeling. Now's when my life begins. I can't believe I did this. I can't believe I did this. I can't believe I did this. Mother would be so furious. That's okay. I mean, what she doesn't know won't kill her, right?
Oh my gosh. This would kill her.
This is so fun!
I am a horrible daughter. I'm going back.
I am never going back!
I am a despicable human being.
You know, I can't help but notice you seem a little at war with yourself here.
What?
Now, I'm only picking up bits and pieces, of course. Overprotective mother, forbidden road trip. I mean, this is serious stuff. But let me ease your conscience. This is part of growing up. A little rebellion, a little adventure, that's good. Healthy, even.
You think?
I know. You're way overthinking this, trust me. Does your mother deserve it? No. Would this break her heart and crush your soul? Of course. But you've just got to do it.
Break her heart?
In half.
Crush her soul?
Like a grape.
She would be heartbroken, you're right.
I am, aren't I? Oh, bother. All right. I can't believe I'm saying this, but I'm letting you out of the deal.
What?
That's right. But don't thank me. Let's just turn around and get you home. Here's your pan, here's your frog. I get back my satchel, you get back a mother-daughter relationship based on mutual trust, and voila! We part ways as unlikely friends.
No! I am seeing those lanterns.
Oh, come on! What is it gonna take for me to get my satchel back?
I will use this. Is it ruffians? Folks, have they come for me?
Stay calm. It can probably smell fear.
Oh, sorry. Guess I'm just a little bit jumpy.
Probably be best if we avoid ruffians and thugs, though.
Yeah, that'd probably be best.
Are you hungry? I know a great place for lunch.
Where?
Oh, don't you worry. You'll know it when you smell it.